Our round four ESPN WNBL game of the week. It's the Lightning and the Caps at the Adelaide Arena. And away we go. Adelaide, pick up, she's been. Munro inside. Good start for Talbot.
Excellent ball movement. We talked about it early to the basket to see if they can get some easy scores for the Capitals as we see Adelaide now setting up in their quarter court set again.
Long range shot is good from Whittle. Now a chance to push the pace through Burrell. Over the top. And they're on the board. And a little settler there for Canberra. Munro. Mansfield's open. And that spells trouble. Wow. Keeps it alive, but Burrell pushes it down floor. Melbourne can't finish. Great pressure from Talbot affected the shot.
A foot race with Adelaide as we see Melbourne get on the rim.
Munro tidies it up to Mansfield. High octane pace from Adelaide. Kirsten Bell drains another. Bunton, Melbourne, short. Well done, Swain again keeps it alive. Clever move from Shanice.
Wow, hasn't she been a highlight for the start of this season for the UC Capitals? Getting an opportunity to play with all their injuries as we see great tempo push by the line.
Swain, Whittle Harmon, Pizzy into the game. Here's the first gamer, Munga. Whittle Harmon, nice.
Attacking, look, she's got more opportunity now. There's going to be more opportunity for Pizzy, more opportunity for Whittle Harmon with the departure of Dakia Cohen as we see Steph Talbot with another backup.
Quick response from Adelaide. Whittle Harmon to Swain. Long two is deadly. What a young talent she is. Expect to see her make enormous strides this season. She already has.
See some switching defense from the UC Capitals and another back cut. Defensive transition again. Better job by Melbourne to pick up the ball with Mansfield. But
that movement from Adelaide. It's all about speed and movement right now.
But she'll certainly add to this group.
Orlais into the game. Steps through some traffic and finishes. And we speak of young talents. Billo into the game for Adelaide. There's the guarding job on Kalea, who floats it wide. And three for Pizzy. Pizzy. Bunton. Powers her way through and one.
That's what she needs to do. Finds a way here to potentially get a three-point play. Backs herself down. Great finish. Their performance at both ends of the floor. And now it's Cabillo for three. Not quite.
Pulls it out. Setting the feed is Sam Simons. Setting a cracking pace in this opening term. Already up to 22 points. Burrell, 24 rather. Has an option. Munga. Bunton in best position. It's a two-point game.
Melbourne on the rim will be Bunton down low.
It's Bunton on the rim.
Nice little play.
So quick. Will she take Melbourne on? She does. Nice little step to the left. Takes it all the way to the rack. Well played, Abby Cabillo.
Making sure that you're going to try and win through process.
Munro made the first, missed the second. Chance here for Whittle Harmon. Big block there from Jacinta Munro. Looks to step around Cabillo, who sticks to the task. Big screen there from Bunton.
Missed for a second the mismatch. Cabillo was on, but for a second as we
great
see
ball
go inside.
Movement. Oh, great work, Melbourne. Read the pass, kept it alive, and they get the two they were looking for.
She's pretty to watch, that little floater. She's got the tricks.
Now Talbot. Adelaide looking to regain some control in this one. Inside ball was good to Whittle. Good call there. And through the hands of Mansfield. Here's Munga. Sets up and pops it in.
Nice little pull-up.
Calls Izzy Borlase to the corner, comes in, floats, it goes in, rolls around, comes out. Talbot finishes it up.
Who else but Talbot? When you need a bucket, there she is.
Kirsten Bell, can she start to have an impact on the contest? Talbot, nice ball movement. Mansfield wide open.
The mismatch here, Mansfield with Pizzy on her, didn't take it.
Bell, Munro, shot clock down to two. Tough shot for Munro, and she makes it.
With a good seal on the rim, but Munro matching it with her physicality down low.
Munga puts it on the floor. Nice finish, Nicole Munger.
Munro knowing that she hasn't got that deep two range.
Melbourne sees an opening and takes it.
That's what she's so good at, you know.
Wants to try and push Mansfield. Back to Pizzi. She goes herself. Good move, Beck Pizzi.
Pizzi with the point guards. Hit it to the deck, but that's what the referees calls. As we see it launched from the three. Again, the three not just rolling for this Adelaide Lightning team, but the putback.
He can tell but control it. She can. Keeps it alive. Back to Mansfield. She's got Bourlay set. Well done, Talbot. How did she get there so quick? Now Brooke. Mansfield against Swain. Draws a crowd. Feeds it through cleverly to Talbot. And the Lightning are back in front.
Movement and ball movement. They see that, you know, Canberra Capital's doing a good job to try and halt that as we see. Harmon put it on the deck. And one.
But her effort's been outstanding.
That it has, and we see here, you know, being much more attacking, offensive mindset.
Can Abby have an impact here? Whittle thought about the three. Goes against Whittle. Harmon takes it all the way to the rack.
Smart play by Whittle versus Whittle Harmon.
So no harm done from that perspective. Melbourne. Tonks is wide open. They need it. Lizzie brings it. Relays to Simons. Nice cut from Cabillo.
That looks like the start of the game. The back cut. Hard back cut. The feeder knows it's coming.
Simons. Back to Lauren. Bourlay's. Whittle. Nicely worked from Adelaide.
Shot.
Burrell turns it over. Munro. Long reach. Mansfield. Bourlay's carves her way through. Suddenly it's a 9-point game.
Second now from Coach Kristen Veal, just to rest the momentum.
Melbourne.
Oh!
Team on her back, can reach it back to seven.
It's all got to be back at this defensive end for the Caps. Dig in deep defensively.
Wow! Slices her way through.
Mansfield. Not doing that too quick, and it's an obvious fast break look. Shots early in the shot clock aren't great for them at this point in the game.
Munro to Mansfield, back to Munro. They worked it well. Adelaide. More responsibility, more opportunity for Burrell.
Yeah, absolutely.
Some good things tonight. Here's Weird, a lovely feed inside. What a find that was.
Great pass. Takes the baseline drive, kicks it out to Munger.
12-point run for Adelaide.
Finds a finish, Burrell.
Second half. Started the game on fire. Faded a little bit out of the game, and then when they needed her to step up again, Simons makes the two.
Certainly has not, and with one practice and a shoot around under her belt, I think there's more to come from her.
Whittle, lovely.
The back cut. They read, you know, they read when there's pressure, they hit the back cut, and they've got the ability, great abilities. We see good ball movement by the UC Caps, and Burrell cuts deep for the feed off button.
Turns it over, Bell there, ready to grab it. Put some speed on. Little behind that pass to Munro for the finish.
5 minutes to play.
Unger puts it on the floor. Tough shot. Bunton tidies it up.
Bunton's done a superb job.
Little Harmon won't go. Bell. Mansfield. Now Bourlay's. Does she take Munger on? She does. Oh, that's beautiful to watch.
But we saw tonight, we've seen tonight the impact that she can have with this team as we see Burrell shake it loose.
Swain. To Burrell. For the finish. Mansfield. Been great. Whittle.
Wow.
To Munro. Munro. Melbourne. Oh, that's a tough finish. That's brilliant. In fact, it was Swain.
Passing. Some wonderful offensive execution. The physicality defensively as we see Munro.
Played at Florida State, played Washington and Dallas, the WNBA. Spent the last 10 years in Europe playing all over the place. She's a seasoned vet. Bell, not on the same page that time as Mansfield. Kalea can come away. She's got a 3-on-1. She uses Swain. It's been a huge positive. Shanice Swain.
She's done a good job to put the ball on the floor this evening. Shanice Swain, as Whittle launches it, rattles in the three.
14-point lead. Adelaide in control. Bunton receives from Melbourne, gets it to drop.
Look, prior to retirement, she had a breakout season at the Sydney Flames where she was an impact and was a starter, but the pressure's on her, and we've seen her certainly impact. She's got close to the rim, she's got on the boards, you know, she's scored.
What a finish from Burrell. Still alive, Burrell. Lovely move from Ray Burrell.
Wow.
Penny's dropped for her tonight. She's good enough to dominate in this league.
You know, mostly tried to do it within the context of play, but when there's been an opportunity to penetrate, she has.
The Lightning strike twice. Adelaide pick up their second win of the season. Back-to-back victories.